But Team Paradox is able to pick up some power cells from the field and score even more before time runs out in the autonomous period, giving them an advantage, 49-39. And here comes Team Rembrandt. They pull right up to that power port and hit the top port with accuracy, followed by Team Paradox. They hit that inner port more than a few times. Valkyrie Robotics at the Blue Alliance feed station. But so is Ellipse and Team Paradox. Here's Absolute Value picking up power cells from the field. And here's Valkyrie Robotics lining up to shoot. 1, 2, 3, 4 all go in, with Absolute Value attempting after them, but it just impacts on the surface. Red Alliance has the advantage. It's 90-60. Team Rembrandt flying over. Oh, and Ramona Rampage blocked them into the Red Alliance protected zone. And here's Team Paradox launching from the Red Alliance trench. 1, 2, but second one makes it, first one misses. Absolute Value shooting for the Blue Alliance, making 1 out of 3, but here's Valkyrie Robotics from their protected zone, moving forward, trying to get 3 balls in, only 1 make it. 34 seconds, 33 seconds left in the match. Teams are lining up to try and activate the generator switch. Let's see if we can get all 6 robots to climb. It looks like it's a possibility. Climb, 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 climb. All right, here comes Absolute Value. That's a 6 robot climb. This is the first time it's happened all weekend. Valkyrie Robotics 299, 867, that's Absolute Value, and Ramona Rampage 1159 for having an amazing weekend here at the LA North Regional.